Everyone, I am back. Now, let's get round three started. Like I said. Uh-oh. Everyone, it is the stage that I think is a pain, but it is Ghost Master or Ghost Catcher versus the Ghost at Haunted Boo. King Boo Haunted Highway. Hideaway. See? This is why I ended the one video off and made it on this one. Because this one could be more long. We don't even know. This thing could be over 30 minutes. I know how much time I have left. Huh. 16, like, could be 16. Yeah. Follow me. The game's a win, easy win. 20 coins. Well, I'm at 10. Hit battle 3. At back-to-back battles. But different videos. This is why this is a good one for when Boo comes. Based off him. And Luigi's based off this area too. Seriously. Holy smoke. Okay, this is tough. That's King Boo already? Seriously? This dude is kicking my butt already. Look at that. Like this dude does, like this dude knows what the star is at. Are you kidding me? Is this dude really kidding me? No. How is Boo kidding me already? See, look at this. The game haven't had to start it. Cause I made this in the second video, and this is crazy. Oh, nothing. And doesn't bother me. What is it? To win or lose? What is it? The thing is, I don't really like these stars. These stars are weird and stupid, really. Hit a Tamon crazy. Oh, thank you. 2 times in a row, that's pure crazy. You're in the background, not that right there. I've been shooting a little hard. You're a little shaking background. Okay. Ooh! I like that. I like that thrice, man. Nice piece of candy. Haha. These are tight ones. First time I even started me gonna get the second time. I'm getting a big head start. What it looks like. It started when we could be anywhere now. Anyway. How this way? You gotta try somewhere. fingers up and down. Which one is a star? I'm tying down. Oh. Okay. That was a weird one. That was real weird. No good candy? Thank you. This dude's in first right now, so. I think beyond this door is Death Star. Oh no. If it's a stamp it. I'm just snapping the one, I'm not going like this. My heart was like really beating. It's like it was beating real bad. I'm not doing a stamp it one over again. Hit that one. I think it's above. I forget about that one. Yeah, I don't care. I'm sure 5 points. What's that gonna do for me? Not a lot, but the win or lose. The poor thing be 10 times easier. I forget which was which. Dude, we're gonna do this. This is a pure easy win. I am not kidding. That's what you're doing. You're just grabbing it. Next is it. Go back to my last play and watch how many times I played this. This thing's so easy. Oh, so close. I won. I won fast at the end. The end one you need is to go fast. This boo is right on me. So anyone could have got that. Got that one, Kate. That's what you get, boo. Coins stolen. 5 coins. Nice. I don't know what that gonna do. That won't even help him. That mostly won't change him, really. I think that one for next turn, I prefer probably going up. I swear, if Blue gets that star, I'm just going crazy. Wait. No. See who got it. About the star, I'm just saying, wow. Just not, doesn't bother me. Yes. see if that's a star or not. The weirder it is. No, it's not. Good thing. So when you lose, then. I just play many coins as I want. It won't bother me. Say it was the way I could have won it. That is four is there. If I would have went up. Could have lost DK, but yeah, you know, Boo just can screw himself over, man. If Boo wants that star, he got to spend a lot of coins just to do it. I'm getting that star now, so if you want to pass me, go right ahead. Didn't bother me, just you gotta spend coins automatically. You need to waste this full turn for that. Sure. I bet you it's either way. I'm going up, I don't, if you're all the same. It's gonna be bad. Good, 20 coins?
Yes.
Wow. I like that. That's a good find. Boo, boo, boo. Mm-mm-mm. Boy, that time, next turn, I'm doing that for next turn. Nah. Started with me. I'm all happy. What is the fool gonna do? Waste a turn? Oh, it's light. Anything. Thank you, Boo. Boo, thank you very much. You have to get your pal, Boo. That's how I got that story. Not yet, Luigi. You win yet. You're about to win after probably this turn. I get two thrice blocks. Or thrice dice candy. I think I might be a star, but I really doubt it. I'm not trying to trust it. Nice. No, I'm good. He really won this. Yeah. First time I lost, second time I win. I go. Give that Mega 6 a second video. Yeah, Booty did get lucky. He known where the stars were. It's like he was on hard mode. He was no easy right there. He was pure hard. Yeah, we don't need to know the entrance. First, I'm checking. Yeah, you see this house laying there? Yeah, we're back to battle 3. For the second time. Second and final with Luigi. Or maybe period. I'm getting candy. I prefer candy than I am, man. I don't know what they're talking about. I swear, if I got a star, I'm just going crazy. What is this gonna do? Up or down? You serious? Look at this. That was my kill! That was mine! Come on, boo! See everyone? That was my kill! Mostly that was my start. Man, these people, man. See? Because I was down by the entrance. If you do win this again, I'm just going pure crazy. Yeah, I know, I'm already losing. First turn, y'all already lost. Springo. Better one. I match. I lose this turn. But if I can be Springo, can I go again? Nice if I could. Same number again. Uh oh. This might be good. Might be bad. Who knows? Another one? That is some weird candy. That thing is so weird. This person, or this dude, man. Follow me. I hate you, boo. Hope you hit and warn somebody. Thank you. Cause this is something I'm about to do. This dude is not winning this fast. No, no. Swamp candy. I am taking this coin. Not really taking it, like, removing. Oh, nine. What's up with that? Huh? So there's only one way to go? I thought you can go up. That was a waste of a turn. Pure waste. Oh yeah, I'm doing the Springo to him real fast. Oh, thank you. That helps me a lot. Same thing. And that's my beat. Again? No. That's not happening. This is not happening. Everyone, I'm so lucky. Yeah, go ahead, boo. Versus me. See what happens. See which one is bad. Either way, I'm gonna get started no matter what. Now one time I can just go back, get a star, go back to the front. Start at the beginning. As a star, free star. That's a pure free star right there, so that's good for me. Thank you, Boo. Thank you so much. Not yet, Luigi. You're about too soon. My boy Luigi. Finally beat Boo. Yes. Tie game. Then we're gonna find out how it's gonna be ending. That's a star there. So yeah, that's good. I won this. I am not gonna lose versus this dude again. That happened. So do your worst. Do that, and then you lose one. I lose three. I won this. Easy. Everyone, watch me win this. Oh. After second, I thought I did a little bit too over. But right hit. Gotta have hit A. Just stop on actually. I forgot about that. On Macklin. On Mac 10, 5, or whatever coins. Follow me. Who doesn't get it? Finally. What is Boo gonna do? Okay. Let's see. That might be it, everyone. If this dude does not get it, I'm all happy. Oh. All or nothing. Winner, me, I won. Finally. Finally, second time later, win. Should you say yes or no? Should you say yes? Automatically. winner is me. Congratulations to me. Maybe not me, like Luigi, really, my boy. Of what you get, boo, is what you get. Yep, everyone, that will be it for right now. I'll talk to y'all later for the next Mario Party 8 video. And the next one is going to be one of my favorites. So, be aware. Peace out to you.